folks, Bocephus here. Welcome to the channel, welcome back. So I'm continuing on. I'm trying to figure out from the last episode these panel things over here. It looks like there's a third one somewhere. Maybe it's over here. Anyway, before I got distracted by the fighting, these little panels here, because it looks like there's one more I gotta activate. So I'm trying to find it. They all seem to be over here. That one's activated. There was another one right here that's activated. Here. Wonder if it's in here. I don't know. I don't think it is because I flipped the switch up at the top.
Yeah.
is that over there? Well, that's unbreakable. Over here a little more. Is that it up there? That may be it up there. It. So that's what all that was for, huh? What we get here? All right. Well, that was worth it. All right. Something up there. So let's see about getting up there. I don't know. be able to get to it from up here. There may be a way around on the other side. Out of bullets. Get full up on ammo here. Oop, can't hold anymore. Okay. I'm back. Not what I was wanting to do yet. There wasn't what I was wanting to do there. Whoa, can't afford any of that. Stored 7, stored 7. 2, and then 5 more. So. That's getting too expensive. We'll just go 1 for right now. running out of gold here. Alright, I got 6 skill points. What we got for survival that we can spend on here? It's like unable to learn right now. That's the one I use a lot of, is the square. Mostly because I get so tense in my fighting. Oh. So let's check out the map. Oh, I gotta go back over there and speak to that robot. Yeah, I could probably use the SP, but well, that wasn't a good idea. speak to this droid over here.
Couldn't say, but I'm sure they'll continue to protect it until the energy runs out.
Exospine. I like that. Decreases enemy's field of view. Increases melee attack power. Okay, that's for sneaking around. What's that over there? Solar power engine supply camp. Collect the mine. Collect the mind map copies. Collect a WB pump. Ouch.
Sound disappointed. It was a catastrophe of that kind brought upon.
holy crap! Almost couldn't move. Things can hurt you if they swarm you. Wait a minute. Run all the way over there when I quick travel over there now. I didn't want to go back. That's exactly what happened. Wasn't ready to go back to Zion. Yeah, but missing wife. Thank you. Right. Well, everybody's got such a tragic story. Oops. Still not what I was wanting to do. Oh, looks like I can upgrade some gear here. I'll hold off on that. Check the map again. Alright, so whatever that is down in there. Thank you. Who's this? Ah. Okay. I need to time my dodges, my perfect dodges, a lot better. Bit more. North Lake Mall.
It's a dead end.
I can just dash along the wall.
Okay, this will be interesting. I just dashed along the wall.
almost as good as mine.
It must be the drone, not you.
Oh.
Is this the place Kasim mentioned?
Yes, it is. It's an absolute treasure trove of all manner of junk. Only problem is that it's far too big. Anyway, let's get started.
Okay, scissors, hairdryer.
I'm right on one of them, right on top of it. That it. Thank you. Damn it. The barrel's hidden in there. Oh, I could have just sat on that couch, I think. Oh, maybe not. No, not yet. I don't know what I just completed. Kind of like those Mako sweepers in Final Fantasy. Come on. Get turned around. Thank you.
located the bike.
I see. She must have left it behind when she ran away. And it looks to me like the drones have already picked it clean. Nothing to be done there. These kinds of trucks are usually only used by scavengers.
I think this one belongs to Kaya.
Good to hear. Okay, let's go ahead and get it back.
No. Alright. Alright, so that's about it for this episode. A lot of exploring around and stuff. A lot of fun. I'm really liking this game. Not too crazy about some of the censorship stuff happening. But there's a petition going for it. Get on Twitter and it's hashtag FreeStellarBlade. Look it up. Anyway, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there, and I'll catch you next video.